This is Milani, chapter 15, section 4, problem number 7. In this problem, I do not see any product rule, quotient rule, or chain rule. That means we do not use the use substitution. This is simple natural log. This is simple exponential function. If it does make it easier for you, you can rewrite it as a two separate antiderivative. The same time, I'm going to move the coefficient out. For this part, minus 1 is the coefficient. For this part, 3 is coefficient. Now, this minus 1 is the coefficient, then antiderivative of a 1 over x is going to be natural log of x. This 3 is the coefficient, antiderivative of exponential function, carbon copy divided to the derivative of exponent, derivative of a 2x is going to be 2. No plus c, I do have a value for the x, and there are your vertical line and indicate your x value. Now, step number 2, replace your x by the higher x value 2. That means this x is become 2. Natural log of a 2, we are going to plug it on the calculator. And here, this 2 times this 2 is going to be 4. When I plug it on the calculator, and my answer is going to be 81.2. Step number 3. Replace the x by the lower x value, which is 1. This x has become 1. This x has become 1. Right here. Natural log of a 1 is going to be 0. Then, 3 times e to the exponent 2. That means when you plug it on the calculator, order of an operation. Exponent outside. And then divided by 2, which this is my answer. Step number 4. The higher x value is 2. The answer is 81.2. Lower x value is 1. My answer is 11.08. Subtract from each other, and that is going to be my area.